Governor Terry Branstad and Lieutenant Governor Kim Reynolds headed to the factory today. They toured Davenport Welding and Fabrication in Bloomfield this morning. It was just one stop on a tour around the state, visiting with local businesses. Branstad and Reynolds say they're trying to get a better grasp on the challenges facing engineering and manufacturing workers. One common theme across the state is finding and maintaining a solid workforce. That's something Reynolds says legislation passed at the state capitol is aimed at improving.
With workforce, we're working on that right now with the Skilled Iowa Initiative, the governor's STEM, Science, Technology, Engineering, and Math initiative, as well as the Home-Based Iowa, where we're encouraging, as we draw down on the military, veterans, not only existing Iowa veterans, but other veterans to come to Iowa and match them up with existing jobs.
Davenport employees also talked to the two about the local impact of raising the gas tax. They also ask for state assistance on improving roads and infrastructure, including making the expansion of Highway 63 a priority.